Now we already discussed that as the temperature goes up, lesser and lesser amount of the gas dissolves in the liquid. Now we'll see a scientific reason for that. So we saw that the solubility of the gas, the solubility of the gases decreases with increase in temperature. Now let us try to understand what happens. You have gases, you have the gas. You have the gas under pressure. This is the liquid part of it, and you have gases here. Say the green dots are gases. They are gas molecules. Okay. Now what happens? Some of them seep into the liquid. So this, from the gaseous form, this becomes liquid form. So what happens? They condense together. Okay, the gas molecules, they start coming together and they actually get transformed into liquid. Fine. So they start becoming liquid. Now this has its origin in the physics. Whenever there is condensation, whenever so many molecules come together to form a big molecule, what happens? Energy is released. Why that happens? Because we'll understand this better when we go to study the surface tension in physics. Surface tension is nothing but surface energy per unit area. Okay. So what happens? As you split this big molecule into so many small molecules, its total energy increases. And that energy has to be put in by, say, a spray of air or something. Okay. So the reverse process, that is when they coalesce together, since their surface area becomes less, that amount of energy gets released into the atmosphere. So you understand? So from the vapor to the liquid phase, you have vapor gives me liquid plus energy. And you must be quite aware that liquid plus energy gives you vapor, obviously. This is quite intuitive, but this is not.
That's why when a wet cloth becomes dry, a cold atmosphere is created around it.
Yes. So now what happens? So this releases energy. Heat energy. Now what happens? You understand? As you put in heat energy into this, which is favored? Which of the directions is favored by Lee Chatelier's principle? If I put in energy here, this is favored. You understand? If I put in energy, this is favored. Why? Because it will try to absorb that energy, and we had discussed it yesterday, it is kind of an inertial system. It tries to oppose you and it absorbs as much amount of energy as it can, and it will favor the reaction in right to left direction. We understand that. So as condensation, dissolution of the gas in
liquid is equivalent to condensation which releases energy.
Okay, condensation releases energy. Fine.
Thus, it is represented by equation 1.
So, vapor becomes liquid and releases energy. Fine. That's why before it rains heavily, you'll find the atmosphere will become a lot hotter than what it was, and people are able to predict that there'll be a lot of rain now. That means they understand that in the clouds the condensation process has started.
Thus it is represented by equation 1. As we increase the temperature, the reverse reaction, in equation 1 gets favored.
It gets favored, okay? The reverse reaction gets favored, that is,
it converts into vapor phase. And hence solubility decreases.
Okay.